Come back.
Hey, folks, Jim Frost here. Folks, if we got a deal for you this weekend, you're not going to want to miss this. Unbelievable. Our CCN 8845, which is a 10-piece burnt Mojave bone custom collectible set. Only 300 pieces were produced. You don't want to miss this set. It is one of the most beautiful sets that we've ever produced here at Frost Cutlery for Cutlery Corner Network. Now, I've got my little redneck from Tennessee here with me, Mary.
I'm not a redneck. I'm a sweet Southern belle.
Okay, Mary. Sorry. Anyway, folks, this is very limited. We've only got 72 of these with this hat. Now, this hat, Mary's going to sign her name on it, and it's going to go in the set. And we're going to double check and be sure every set that you buy with this hat has you got a hat in it. We're going to take a picture of it and make sure, because we cannot replace it. There's no more of these hats available, so it's only going to be 72. So we think it'll sell out on Friday night. If it does, we may do something different later on in the week. But for right now, little redneck woman right here, beautiful hat. It's got a little thing on the back. And Mary's wearing her. Turn around, Mary. She don't want to take her tag off because she's proud of it. But, folks, it's $98. There's only 72 available, and you don't want to miss out. Mary, what do you think about these hats?
They're great.
Yeah.
So, women, you need to order these.
Yeah, and if you want to order one for your man for a birthday or some holiday or Christmas or something like that, you need to get it now. I could only get 72 of these hats. If I could have got 1,000, I would. And I'll try to order some for later in the year. But for right now, this 72 is all I got. And it's got a certificate of authenticity with it, which will be great. I'd like to say a few words right now. Chet Bobbitt of Beaver City, Nebraska. Your walking cane is on the way. Terrell Fockrell of Colorado Springs. Giving those knives away to all the service people is great. You got 100 free knives on the way. John Harris of Taylorsville. And Bobcat John out in Idaho. I want to say hello to you folks. Bill Yarbrough, haven't heard from you. Hope you're doing okay. Kenneth Smith of Silver Creek, Georgia. Robert Eisman of Arlington, Arizona. And Jay Strickland of Stockton, California. Folks, your comments on the quality of our knives and our show are greatly appreciated. And it's people like you and tens of thousands of others out there. That's why we're where we're at today. And that's why we're bringing you this product. And I get comments every week. How do you do what you do? And I tell you again, I watch the show after I help put it together. Go home and say, how in the world did we do that? How do we sell the knives at the price we sell them and make a profit? It's unbelievable, because I, watching it on air, I can't believe it. But at the end of the month, we're paying our bills, and we got some high-priced employees, and that's the way it goes. Mary, you're going to have a sellout and get your hand ready. Uh-huh. Can you sign your name 72
yes,
times?
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
Hope.
Folks, we got one other thing going on that is just really huge this weekend. For me, and Jerry, would you come in? Jerry Lawhorn has been with us for 27 years, and I'm going to miss him greatly. He's not only is one of the finest gentlemen I've ever met, but people love him that come into our, what we call Jerry Mart here, to pick up some knives, and they're going to miss him. Everybody's upset because he's leaving, but he's retiring on us, and he's got a little restaurant he's going into business with, and we're going to really miss him. But this weekend is Jerry's retirement party all weekend, and we have some fabulous deals. I've let Jerry price some stuff, and he gave me a good going away present because he's ripped me good on this pricing. Unbelievable. But Jerry has got a lot of things. It's going to be $27. We got one set that's $127 that he put together. And so don't miss out on Jerry's retirement party this weekend. Bunch of great ideas, great items. Jerry, Thank you for your years of service. We appreciate it greatly.
Thank you, Jim. And I've had 27 great years at Frost Cutlery. And I just don't believe the deals that Mr. Frost gives to the public. Jump on the wagon. That's the what thing to do.
Thank you, Jerry. Everything you've done here has been greatly appreciated.
And I appreciate you more than you know.
Yeah. And one more thing I got to say. Don't miss out on Mary's set.